What's the difference between v and s? Not much. S-v. Vast amounts of the consonants are made here with the front teeth, the lips, and the tongue at the front, the tip of the tongue. So, much like v, the consonants are here and they aren't the business of the larynx on the whole, hey? No, no. Let's sing it once with the V's. Let's try it with the words. B flat. What's that? A minor chord five. There we go. Or two. Now the fifth's going to be hard because it's not voiced. You could cheat and make it ve. That's so much easier. First one, I'll let it drop.